Thank you. Oh? There's a breeze coming through here.
I can smell flowers, too.
That must be coming from the fields along the Western Highway.
You don't say. Have another drink. Do you have any other good stories? Oh my gosh! Rean! I heard you got a job at Thor's Branch Campus. Nice to meet you all. I'm Vivi. I went to school with your teacher. Back when we were students, Rean and I had a real hot and heavy relationship. It turned into a huge scandal, but...
Oh, you looking for a cat? Just a nosy passerby. I was playing around with a cat earlier. Might be the one you're looking for. It was a bright, cream-colored little kitten. I played with it a bit and then it wandered off. Pretty sure it didn't go into the airport, though. Southwest, I think? Maybe towards the residential district. It seemed domesticated, so I figured it was going back to its owner. But it was pretty young, so I bet the poor thing's gotten lost again already. If I could give some friendly advice, unlike dogs, cats are, well, scaredy cats. They don't warm up to people easily. If it is lost again, my guess is it's gone somewhere more secluded, away from people. You might want to try checking places like that. No problem. Make sure you get it back to its home soon. Bye-bye now.
Thank you. Thank you.